How to identify fast breathing. A cough is a common symptom in sick children, but how do we know if it is mild, moderate, or severe? An important way to do this is to count how fast a child breathes. If they are breathing faster than normal or having difficulty breathing, a child may be very sick and need urgent treatment or to be referred to a health facility. Let me ask John, my colleague, to show you how to identify fast breathing.
It is best to count breaths when the child is quiet, calm, awake or asleep, and not bent at the waist. If the child is scared, crying or moving, wait until the caregiver calms the child. Ask the caregiver to slowly roll up the top part of the child's clothing or take it off so that you can see the child's chest. Look at how the chest expands or gets larger and moves up when the child breathes air in. Then the chest contracts or gets smaller and moves down when the child breathes air out. You will be counting the number of times the chest expands when the child breathes air in 1 minute or 60 seconds. To time 60 seconds, you can use a watch or clock with a second hand, a respiratory timer or a timer. Make sure that you put the timing device where you can see it and the child's breathing. If using a watch or clock, start when the second hand reaches the number 12 or 6, so it is easier to remember. If using a digital device, the second number should be 00. When your timing device is ready, start counting the number of times the child breathes in and their chest expands for 60 seconds. If the child moves or starts to cry, stop counting. Wait until the child is calm and start counting for 60 seconds again. I sometimes find it hard to look at the time and the child's breathing. It helps if someone else can say start or go at the beginning and stop at the end of 60 seconds. Then I can focus on watching and counting the child's breathing. Once you have counted how many times the child has breathed in 60 seconds, you can check to see what the fast breathing rate is for the child's age. For a child between 2 months and 12 months, fast breathing is 50 breaths or more per minute. For a child between 12 months and 5 years, fast breathing is 40 breaths or more per minute.
This is a critical skill to help you identify a more serious illness due to a cough. I found it hard to do when I started as a community health worker. But the more I did it, the better I became. So keep practicing and it will get easier. Remember to always check for fast breathing in all children with a cough. Take a look at another video on how to care for a child with a cough, especially if they have fast breathing.